Derek Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at Stevenson University for the IAM Basketball Championships and your A-Conference Champions for the second straight year. The St. Francis Lady Panthers, they complete a perfect season. Well, still got some other games to go, but right now they are still perfect. 27 in, 27 out. Number 27 is a 56-47 victory over McDonough School for the A-Conference title. Have three key guys, the big three of the Panthers. To my left, senior Mia Davis had 14 points, another double-double. In the middle, she scored her 1,000th point. Don't know when. They just gave her a sign. Say, hey, Mia Clouden scored her 1,000th point. Mia Clouden, she had also had 14 points. And, you know, I have to admit, I never seen Angel McCautry play other than Louisville. I think I may have only saw one game when she was at St. Francis. Several people have told me that Angel Reese might be the next great player in a long line of great Lady Panthers players. She's only a freshman. She came up big again today with 10 points and was all over the glass, all over the floor. Actually, all of them were in that fourth quarter when the game was tight. They never got nervous. And St. Francis, again, proved that they are undisputed the number one team in the area, number one team in the state, and the number one team in the IAM, A-Conference. And we'll start with Angel. Angel, just talk about just, you know, you guys just nothing. You guys don't panic. You guys don't panic. You gotta give McDonough credit. They kept coming and coming and coming. But as hard as they came, you guys came back harder. Just talk about the win tonight.
So a coach told us before the game that we had to push. They were coming at us. McDonough never ever quits. They don't quit until the last buzzer. So we knew we had to keep pushing. And we know that we already beat them twice in the regular season. And we knew it would be hard to beat them three times. So we had to push even harder and harder and harder.
Yeah. Just talk about just that fourth quarter. Again, that fourth quarter, you guys, it really was defense. I mean, McDonough missed a, you know, you made it difficult for McDonough. Every loose ball, every ball off the glass, you guys had a hand on it.
I knew it would come down to that. We've been working since July through this. We had to push at the fourth quarter, and we can't stop until it says 0-0 on the clock at the end.
Mia Clouden, 1,000th point. Congratulations. I never thought you'd get past the first point in your career. Well, just first off, you got off to a really hot start for your team. I think you guys got about 10, and you kind of set the tone. Talk about coming out and really setting the tone for your team early.
Mm-hmm. And the locker room before the game, Coach Sheldon always tells us we have to start the game out strong, and he asks our leaders to start the game out strong, and I think I just wanted to do that because McDonough comes out strong every game. Usually we start slow, so this time I didn't want to start slow.
Did you guys change anything when you guys got up and then McDonough, I think he even tied it when they got, you know, especially in that early in that second half. You guys do anything differently?
Not really, but we did switch the zone just to stop people from getting fouls because at halftime I had three and didn't really want to foul.
Right. Mm-mm. And again, the final 8 minutes, it was all everybody in. Hands on the deck, bodies on the floor. I mean, you guys were the better team, the quicker team in that last quarter. Just kind of talk about having that mentality to finish.
Fourth quarter, it was a close game when it started, and we just wanted to win. And Coach Allen, every time out, he told us, and we were on the same page. Mm-hmm. And, we just wanted to stay on the same page and get it done.
Right. And Mia, just talk about the performance. I mean, the defining moment for St. Francis basketball, again, another IAM A Conference Championship. Just talk about the performance.
We actually performed great tonight. We started off slow as usual, but then by the time second half came, we picked it back up, finished, and then made a lot of good baskets. Angel rebounded the ball. Everybody just did well.
Yeah. Talk about some of the, and you know, this doesn't happen. You know, everybody's think of Mia, Nia, and Angel, but this is a team. I mean, I look at Kira Jackson, who's really played well the last couple of weeks. I look at Delisha Pennant, the little 5'6" assassin that you guys throw out there to hit big threes. I mean, I look at Carol, who's just steady. Just talk about everyone giving.
Kira, she actually helped us a lot on defense. She our defensive player, so she steps up and guard the ball well. She actually came in today and made a lot of big threes. And Kiara just always bring the energy and good defense.
When you guys got together, off-season practice and then getting into November, I guess November 1st, whenever you guys started practice, was 27-0 in your guys' thoughts?
Yes.
Why?
It was in our thoughts because last year we thought like we won the championship, so and we didn't go undefeated. Mm-hmm. So this year we're planning on to go undefeated and win the championship. Yeah.
What does it mean? I mean, now guys not finished, but I mean, this is kind of the unofficial finish line for you guys. 27-0, another IM, a conference championship. What does all this mean to you, Mia?
It actually means a lot to me going out my senior year with another championship.
And for you, this is only the beginning. I mean, you've been on varsity for, this is your third year on varsity?
Mm-hmm.
Third year. 2 out of 3 years you won the title. How does this one differ from last year?
It really doesn't differ that much, but kind of does because we have so many new players this year, and last year it was the same team as the year before, so just winning it with different people, it was a good feeling.
All right, and for you, Angel, this is maybe the start of something really big. I mean, what does it mean to be a contributor to an IMA Conference Championship team?
I like it because I know I'm a freshman, and I know that a lot of people may doubt me. Mm-hmm. So I think I had to push every time. And we're going for the championship next year, too. And the year after that.
That's right. All right. Angel Reese, freshman forward. Junior guard, Nia Clouden. Miss 1,000 point. That's your new nickname for the next 24 hours.
Nice.
And senior Mia Davis, another double-double as the St. Francis Lady Panthers. They've played 27 games. Guess what? They won all of them. Number 27 is a 56-47 victory over McDonough School to go back to back. Congratulations, ladies.
Thank you.
For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Tony.